elevated bridge, also known as a hamstring bridge. So
I'm going to set my feet up. I'm going to keep my feet about hip width apart, toes pointed up, legs contracted. I'm going to extend my hip so that way everything is straight or as straight as I can from my shoulder to my ankle. And I'm going to hold this. Now I can have my arms out to the side, over my head, up in the sky, wherever I feel like.